Whatever happens, being grateful is always a good idea, even though life can be tough sometimes. Do you know how gratitude can make you more productive? Do you have time for a coffee? Hey, bonjour, I'm Hugo and I help busy professionals be more productive and get back in control of their own time. Practicing gratitude has benefits on your personal well-being and it makes you happier. It's scientifically proven. And no need to prove at this point that if you are happy, you're going to be more productive. You're not going to challenge that, right? But it's true. Practicing gratitude can improve physical and psychological health, help you sleep better, improve self-esteem, increase mental strength, and has also a positive effect on your relationships. How about that? And you're gonna tell me that you don't want all of those, huh? So how to practice gratitude? It's very simple. Before you go to bed, just write down three things that you are grateful for. It's a great way to end your day on a sweet note right before a good night's sleep. Et voilà! What are you grateful for today? Let me know in the comments.
Merci, thanks guys for watching this video and I really appreciate that you coming, you checking in every single week and watch my videos. I hope I'm bringing you value. You can subscribe to the channel and watch more videos. See you next week. Au revoir!